Good morning, children. We will continue fraction. Today we will learn about fraction, two type of fraction, like fraction and unlike fractions. Like fractions. Like means fractions are those number which has numerator and denominator. So in like fraction we will see which fractions are called like fraction. Children, I'm writing together. Just you look at the notes and you will find out what are the fraction called like. Fractions having the same denominator. Look at here. Fractions having the same denominator. Same denominator. So, first we will write some example of fraction. Suppose I have taken the fraction 7 by 8. Now what do we have here in denominator? Denominator is 8. So next fraction, whatever you will choose, it must have 8 in its denominator. Suppose you are taking 15, here it should be 8. You are taking 26, here should be 8. You are taking any number, 1, it should be 8. You are taking 105, it should be 8. All these fractions are called like fractions. Why, children? Because these fractions are having same denominator. It doesn't matter what is their numerator, their denominator should be same. These type of fractions are called like fraction. Come to the unlike fraction. Unlike fractions. Fractions having different denominator. Having different denominator. Fractions having different denominator. Example. Take any example, children. 2 by 3. Next example. 4 by 7. It doesn't matter what is their numerator and denominator. These type of fractions can have different denominator and different numerator. 5 by 7, 27 by 7, 116 by 7, by 8. So these two are like, these three are like, and these all one and first is unlike. So we can change these like into unlike. Otherwise, these will remain like fractions. So I'll change this 7 into 9, 4 by 9. Now this is unlike. This is 5 by 7, make it 17. 5 by 17, 3, 9, 17, 7, 8. Now you can see all these fractions having different denominator. So these fractions are called unlike fractions. Okay. Now we will learn today a new topic, comparison of like fractions. Comparison of like fractions. In comparison of like fraction, we will take these examples only. We have already taken some examples. I will not change my example. You just look at your children what I took. 7 by 8, 5 by 15 by 8, 26 by 8, 1 by 8, 105 by 8. In comparison, we have to arrange these numbers in ascending and descending order. We can find out which is smaller and which is greater in number. So, how many fractions I have? Count first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out of these 5 fractions, first of all we will see these denominators are same or not. Step number 1. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In 5 fraction, all denominators are 8. Then, leave it. Start comparing numerators. Step 2. 7, 15, 26, 1 and 105. Write in ascending order, smaller to bigger. Ascending order. In ascending order, look at here, children. 1 is the smallest number. After that, 7. Then 15. Then 26. And the last is 105. All have denominator same. Write down their denominator 8. Now, what I have done, children, here to write these number in ascending order, I have just seen their numerator. If numerator is smaller, the fraction is called the smallest fraction. To arrange these numbers in ascending order, we have to look at the numerator of these number. With the smallest numerator of the number, that fraction is the smallest, and the highest numerator of the number, the fraction is the highest fraction. Here 1 is smaller than 7. Here we can put up the sign. Here, look at here, here, then direction this way, then direction this way, and the last is this way. The 105 is the biggest number in this. Below the less than 105, 26, less than 26, 15, less than 15, 7, and the less than 7 is 1. Now just turn these numbers, we can write this in descending order. In descending order, what we will do, just turn these numbers opposite. 105, this is the biggest one, write first, then 26 by 8, then 15 by 8, then 7 by 8, and then 1 by 8. Now direction will change, children. This is the biggest one. Again this, then this, and the last is 1 by 8. Descending means bigger to smaller. Ascending means smaller to bigger. So this way we can compare the fraction between the like and unlike. So unlike fractions, with the smaller numerator, the fraction will be smaller, and the bigger numerator, that fraction will be bigger. Children, now we will do the exercise number 7.3. 7.2 we have done in our previous class. In 7.3, let us start the first question. Question number 1. Write the like fractions. Like the right fractions in the following. Question number A, you see, the 7 by 3 example is given to you, and some places in numerator number is missing, and in some places denominator is missing. We have to find out what could be the number there to make it the like fraction. Children, the same copy. Question I have copied here. 7. What? Write the like fractions in the following. Like. So here in 7 by 3, denominator is 3. So all these numbers must have denominator 3. Already here we have 3. You can write here in the next box 3. Again 3. And the last 3. It doesn't matter what is their numerator. Denominator should be 3 to called it like fraction. Now you can write any number together here to make it like fraction. 5 by 3, you write here 2 by 3. 5 by 3, you write here 8 by 3. 15 by 3, these numbers, there is no any concept to choose any number, children. These numbers you can choose randomly yourself from any counting number. Here lighter, 26 by 3. Is it clear, children? 2 by 3, 5 by 3, 8 by 3, 15 by 3, 26 by 3, 21 by 3. Here, 3 is important. All these boxes must have 3 in its denominator. Question number B, you will do yourself, children, in the book and copy. Question number 2nd, we will do in book. Okay, look at here. So I'll fill these boxes for you. Look at here, you also have to fill in your book. All these denominators should be 3. Now you can choose any number. Just I have taken here 2, 8, 26. In your book must have different answer. You can write any number here. Look at here. 16 by 10. 5 by 10. Here 10, 10. Write down here 5 by 10. 8 by 10, 9 by 10, 12 by 10, 11 by 10, 4 by 10. Is it clear, children? Question number 2. Circle the unlike fractions in the following. Unlike. Here we have 4 by 11. Which fraction will be the like with the 4 by 11, and which will be unlike? All the fractions which have 11 in its denominator are called the like fraction. Here, 4 by 11. Question is asking write the unlike fractions we have to find. So, we will not choose 4, 5 by 11, 9 by 11. Other unlike, 3 by 13, 8 by 12, 7 by 16, 2 by 9. Why children? These fractions do not have same denominator. Here we have 11, 11, 11. So these are like. But here we have to find out unlike fractions. So 3 by 13, 8 by 12, 7 by 16, 2 by 9. Look at the B question number 2 by 7. Where are 7? 7, 7, 7. 7 is here, 7 is here. We will not take these. Rest all, circle. 9 by 4, 3 by 9, 2 by 6, 4 by 10. These two numbers we will not circle. They are like. Is it clear, children? You have to do this in your notebook and in the book. Okay? Now we will do the question number directly. 5 and 6. We have learned today arranging these numbers in ascending and descending order. Arrange the following number in ascending order. Ascending order we have to see 3, 6, 2, 9, 8. The smaller is 2, start with the 2. 2 by 11, then 3, 3 by 11, then 6, 6 by 11, then 8, 8 by 11, last 9 by 11. So this is in ascending order, smaller 2, bigger 2, 3, 6, 9, 8, 9. Children, you must see the numerator only. This should be from smaller to bigger. Okay? 2, then 3, then 6, then 8, then 9. Question number 2B, you see children? 3, 4, 7, 10, 11. 3, 4, 7, 10, 11. And all these denominators are same. Like same you have to do in the descending order. Biggest one you write first. 12, 11, 8, 6, 10. So biggest one is 12, then 11, then 10, then 8 and last 6. And denominators are same. Write 13 in all these denominators. So 19, 10, 16, 11, 5. 19, biggest one. Then 16, then 11, then 10 and the last 5. And 21, 21, 21, 21, 21, same denominator. Question number 5 and 6. Question number 1 and 2. Today you have to do in your notebook and in your book, children. This is your homework and today's practice. Thank you, children.